In this video, we will make a brief presentation about Digitize tools, and in the following videos, we will present in detail each tool and their various operation modes. Let's get started. All digitizing tools are located in the Digitize section of the Tools bar. The available tools are the Outline tool, the Freehand tool, and the Magic Wand. You can see the icon of the last used tool, which you can activate with a single click. In case you need to select an alternative tool, place the mouse cursor on top of the Digitize icon, and a fly-out menu appears with all the available tools. Click to select the tool you like, which is then automatically activated. The selected tool is now visible on the bar for easier use. The freehand tool lets you sketch as if drawing on a paper. The outline tool creates curve objects. You can create open curves, branched curves, and closed curves. Since this is the most used digitizing tool, we thought it best to provide various operating modes so that users accustomed to different designing software, such as vector designing programs, find it easier to become familiar with the use of this tool. You can select an operation mode from the Tools menu, Options, and from the Tools tab, select an operation mode for the Digitizer tool. All operating modes have the same capabilities, except for punching, which is different. Each of the operating modes is presented in a separate video.